Ah, hello, children. How are you doing in this fine evening? You know, I love Christmas time. Not only is it the day of the Lord, but really, it's the day of Jesus. So, how about we celebrate the day of Jesus by reminiscing on one of my favorite stories? Ever heard of it? It's called The Toad That Stole Christmas. Oh, it's a charming one. It has pain, torture, trauma, but above all else, Jesus. So, let us begin.
It all begins here, in a generic household of the Illinois suburbs. Our main focus today is this unjolly being. We call him Itmerk. It's well known that Itmerk hates the holidays. Some say it's because his heart was raisined in his past. Well, I think it's just because he's an asshole. Living with Itmerk is his jolly assistant, who does his best to live in a household with Itmerk. But as we're going to see, that's not going to work, for no one wants to be in Itmerk.
Assistant! Get the hell out of my way! I can't watch my programs!
Yeah, I'm almost done, Itmerk.
If you don't move now, that tree's going to be going up in flames in the next 30 seconds!
Relax, Itmerk. You can't have Christmas without a Christmas tree.
Watch me. Get out of the way, assistant. That tree is mine.
Hey, Itmerk, calm down. What's the problem?
What seems to be the problem? It's the fact that November 1st equals the holiday craze. I don't see any fun in it at all. Staying away till 2 a.m. to buy something for $500 on sale for $500. The fact that we worship a fat old guy that breaks into your house once a year. And don't get me started on how the holidays ruin television.
Yeah, you know what, Itmerk? The holidays do ruin television. Have you seen the Star Wars Christmas special? Absolutely terrible. One of the worst things to ever exist. And you know what? People still watched it. They didn't enjoy it, but yeah. So, the holidays are very important, though. You can't just dismiss them and be angry all the time. You can't always hate them, Itmerk. Don't come back until you get some Christmas spirit.
Yeah! Stupid assistant. I'll show him. Huh. Knight, do you sleep on this bench?
Why, yes I do.
Do you not feel the cold at all?
The cold is brutally painful. So what brings you to this fine Advent day?
My assistant told me I needed to find the Christmas spirit.
Oh, well, you've come to the right place. I can help you get your Christmas spirit back.
No, thanks. I don't want to do that again.
Fair enough, Lizzie. Also, I should really get these new glasses.
Huh. Yeah. But I gotta ask you something. What in your right mind makes you like Christmas so much?
Why, it's the day of the Lord! It's the day of giving and getting. So, I don't know what I would be doing if Christmas didn't exist.
Just then, Itmerk had an idea. A horrible idea. A wonderfully, horribly evil idea.
I'll steal it! No one will ever know!
Wait, what did you say?
Nothing. Merry Christmas.
And so Itmerk began to plan. He planned for days. He planned for weeks. He planned all through November and into December. And by Christmas Eve, this wonderfully, horribly evil plan was ready. You're a mean one, Mr. Toad. You really are a frog. You're as smelly as the bog you're from and as handsome as a spider, Mr. Toad. You look like the aftermath of a bike rider hit by a equinox. Just like the lights, you're a Valka, Mr. Toad. Yes, you are. Your heart's an empty soul. Your brain can barely count to 12 o'clock, 250 times in a row, Mr. Toad. You're probably responsible for the disappearance of 39 and a half
I love the holidays.
Oh my god, assistant, what happened?
Our house is a mess. Someone ruined Christmas.
Look, Santa didn't even show up.
Maybe Santa didn't think you were good enough this year.
Itmerk, don't you see? Someone did this to us.
Maybe it's a good thing. Everything's already taken down.
Itmerk, how could you be happy? Someone did this to us.
Because it's Christmas!
Oh boy, I love being cause of all this mayhem. Oh boy, I'm in trouble.
I should scare you alive for all the travesty you've caused!
But you know what? You're not worth my time. You should be ashamed of yourself, Toad!
He'll get over it in the morning.
Good morning, assistant.
Yeah.
What's the matter, assistant?
Yeah.
Huh.
It's just Christmas, man.
What? All the decorations missing?
No, Itmerk, it wasn't just that.
Here, Itmerk, I know you probably don't care too much, but I got it for you for Christmas.
A new pen for my crosswords.
And just like that, Itmerk noticed the seriousness of what he had done.
Oh, what have I done with these dirty hands?
Itmerk felt horrible. As Itmerk thought, he realized how much the holidays meant to everyone. Some say his heart grew 3 sizes that day.
I now know what I must... Damn my heart!
Whoa. Just excuse us for one moment, boys and girls.
Excuse me.
You.
I need help.
Yeah, mentally.
I need help fixing Christmas for the assistant.
Alright, we'll do it.
Oh, thank you. You don't know how much this means to me.
If you'll fix Christmas for everyone else.
It's only fair. I'll do it. So, run me by your plan.
Okay, tonight, at midnight, you're going to go through the town and drop off these gifts at the houses for people you ruined Christmas for.
So, you're going to get in and get out as quickly and quietly as possible. Got it?
Yeah, I do. Thanks again for your help.
Don't mention it.
Seriously, don't.
Is that you?
Ah, to hell with it. Merry Christmas night! I made it.
Oh boy, a present!
A present for you?
Itmerk, look!
Open it up!
Sunglasses?
Because they're not good for your eyes.
Thank you.
Assistant, why are you thanking me?
Itmerk, I know it was you.
All right, you win. It was me.
So does this mean you gained the holiday spirit?
Of course not. I think what I did was great, and I'm happy I did it.
What you did?
Never mind that. So, did you like your gift?
I think they're great.
Good, I'm glad. I'm glad everything is settled.
Hey, asshole. You forgetting something? You know who I am? I'm jolly old Saint Nick. You think you could take my job, you little amphibian?
Let me
show you what Santa does.
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
Really think you could escape?
It's the best
Santa's
time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow. But have a cup of cheer.
My holiday?
Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
And from all of us in the Low Life crew, a very Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays to everyone.
No, I don't think that was a pretty good story, you know. But what are you still doing here? Just go! Leave! Get up and run!